Ανοίξτε.
Σε κρατάω. Σε τραβάω. Κάνεις κινήσεις. Κάνεις κινήσεις. Και όταν ανοίξουν οι άλλοι, θα τους κουπιάσουν. Δάφνη, πρέπει να κοιτάς προς τα δω για να αντιγράφεις μετά τους άλλους. Οκ. Okay.
Welcome everyone and thank you for coming. This is social dissonance and it's a duration process. We would like you to stay for the whole hour if it's possible. We will finish at 8 o'clock. Your contribution is very much appreciated and welcome. So if you do have any suggestions, please share with us. I have to let you know in advance that there is live streaming on Periscope and the video will be archived on YouTube and it's it's going to be projected tomorrow on this work over there. So if you want to stay for the whole hour, please do it. Otherwise, you will be asked to give us a short feedback explaining why you're leaving, just because we want to hear your voice and learn from you. Today, our fellow artists have gone to Kassel, and it's their first day of social dissonance in Kassel.
so amazing. We loved it. Thank you in the summer conference, so we live. But thank you very much for that. Just keep the thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Vanessa.
Give them some feedback. Tell them something about what they're doing.
That's right. Experience with between Kassel and Athena.
Thank you. speak up and say that it was very strange to me. I don't know if, who it was for him for and why. And if it was just fine or it was something more.
Opening. I felt the same estrangement somehow. Movement-wise, I was amazed by the fact that we almost built a choreography together with them, both in Athens and Castle. So somewhere in between, we found a choreography. A dance synthesis or whatever. I think it was somewhere between minute 10 and 20, maybe around 10 minutes that we, at least me as a dance artist, I was really surprised to see this interaction happening. I don't know, I'm very curious to see how far we can go with all this. Yeah, with all this material and the projections and
to me it was very strange today, once again, as you said, after a long time that I have felt a little bit more comfortable. And the interesting part was that I didn't have a clue who was starting the movement, if it was the people in this room or the people in Castle that started the movement in the first place. I mean, through all these imitations and then imitating our imitation, the movement changed and it became something else. And then we imitated the imitation and added stuff, and then it became something else. And the interesting part was that I could not understand, because I was looking at the video and I was looking at the camera, and I could not understand who started the movement in the first place.
Είναι κάποιος μιλάει ελληνικά και κάτι λίγο είσαι μαζί εδώ.